Windsor.fm. You can find us on 94.5 FM in Antrim, Down and Armagh, as well as eastern parts of Tyrone and southern areas of County Armagh. Although our main coverage is on 94.5 FM, you'll find better reception on alternative frequencies in some areas. In Dalrymple, Port Stewart and Port Rush on 95.4 FM. In Enniskillen, County Fermanagh and County Tyrone on 93.8 FM. In Newry on 93.1 FM. In Larne on 93.5 FM. In Newton Abbey on 95.3 FM. In Ballycastle on 95.1 FM. In Warren Point on 92.7 FM. And in Kilkee on 93.8 FM. You can listen to BBC Radio Ulster on digital radio. If you already have a digital radio, just look for BBC Radio Ulster or BBC Out in the station list. You can also listen to it through your television. If you get your television through an aerial using Freeview or UView, we're on channel 719. If you have Sky, it's channel 0118. Or if you're using Freesat, channel 716. We're also on Virgin Media Cable, channel 932. If you have a computer, tablet or smartphone, you can listen live to BBC Radio Ulster on BBC Sounds. You can also catch up with programmes you've missed in the last 30 days. Just search for BBC Sounds. If you're having trouble finding BBC Radio Ulster again, give BBC Reception Advice a call. They're on 03700 100 700. That's 03700 100 700. Calls are charged at standard rates. You can also find more information and check FM and digital video coverage at bbc.co.uk/reception. This is BBC Radio Ulster on 1341 medium wave. We are no longer broadcasting our programmes on this frequency. But there's no need to worry, because all your favourite programmes are still available on your radio, your television, and your computer or smartphone. All you need to do is retune. The easiest way to keep in touch with BBC Radio Ulster is to retune to FM. You can find us on 94.5 FM in Antrim, Down and Armagh, as well as eastern parts of Tyrone and southern areas of County Londonderry. Although our main coverage is on 94.5 FM, you'll find better reception on alternative frequencies in some areas. In Dalrymple, Port Stewart and Port Rush on 95.4 FM. In Enniskillen, County Fermanagh and County Tyrone on 93.8 FM. In Newry on 93.1 FM. In Larne on 93.5 FM. In Newton Abbey on 95.3 FM. In Ballycastle on 95.1 FM. In Warren Point on 93.7 FM. And in Kilkee on 93.8 FM. You can listen to BBC Radio Ulster on digital radio. If you already have a digital radio, just look for BBC Radio Ulster or BBC Out in the station list. You can also listen to it through your television. If you get your television through an aerial using Freeview or UView, we're on channel 719. If you have Sky, it's channel 0118. Or if you're using Freesat, channel 716. We're also on Virgin Media Cable, channel 932. If you have a computer, tablet or smartphone, you can listen live to BBC Radio Ulster on BBC Sounds. You can also catch up with programmes you've missed in the last 30 days. Just search for BBC Sounds. If you're having trouble finding BBC Radio Ulster again, give BBC Reception Advice a call. They're on 03700 100 700. That's 03700 100 700. Calls are charged at standard rates. You can also find more information and check FM and digital video coverage at bbc.co.uk/reception. This is BBC Radio Ulster on 1341 medium wave. We are